to my channel. So I am here to show you another wig, and this one is by the Zuri Sis collection. It's the Royal Swiss Lace pre-tweezed part wig, and it's in the style Nova. Here's what she looks like on the model. That color is pretty much out of stock everywhere, so I wanted to just, you know, do my own thing with this one. And this is in the color SOMRC Peach. So here is what it's looking like straight out the package. I didn't do anything to this, literally nothing. I like ran my fingers through just like that, and that's all I did. I added powder to the parting area right here, and it's already pre-tweezed, which is amazing because I hate tweezing. But I do it anyway because I just want my wigs to look natural. So you don't have to do that with this wig. This wig really, really reminds me of Cameron by Freetress Equal, I believe. And yeah, it's one of their kind of newer wigs. It came out like towards the end of last year. And yeah, it comes in like this type of color as well, like the rose pink and things like that. But this is giving off a peach color, and I absolutely love it. Hopefully it's coming off pretty nicely on camera. We'll see. But yeah, I like it. I like it a whole lot. Let me know what you guys think of this color down below. So as far as construction, you're getting two combs in the front, a comb in the back of the adjustable straps. I would say this wig is big head friendly. I'll go ahead and show you a 360 of the wig. It's not shiny at all. It looks super realistic. The texture on it is like a light yakky. It really, the crazy part about it is it feels kind of like Freetress Cameron as well. Like that in between yakky and silky texture. But it is, I am getting a little bit of tangling already and just a little bit of shedding as well. So yeah, I am experiencing that, but you're going to experience that with you know, synthetic wigs. And this is a little long, maybe stretched out. It's about 18 to 20 inches, but yeah, it's not too long. I think it looks really nice. The part is what is amazing to me. I really do like the parting area. So how I'm going to get my little cotton candy hair going on is by using, and I did this in one of my other videos a while back with one of my Friday night hair units. If you have been subscribed to me for a while, then you'll know what I'm doing. But this is eyeshadow. Got this from Shop Miss A, $1, and it's in the color matte blue. So yeah, what I'm gonna do first of all is just take a piece from the back, and I wish the dark roots went just a little bit higher instead of coming down so far, because I want to make sure I get this blue in. So what you're going to do is have the blue part facing yourself, and then like just take your hand or your finger, your thumb, and just glide it down. Glide it down. And you can go as intense as you want, but that's how I want mine. I'll do another one, and then I'll do the whole head and come back and show you what it looks like. So yeah, just keep going down. And that's how I'm going to achieve my cotton candy hair. Okay, so yeah, you just gotta do what you gotta do. When your color that you really wanted is out of stock, you just kinda, you know, gotta do what you gotta do and come up with something completely different. So yeah, I'm gonna do my whole head and I'll be back to show you. Alright, so here is the wig after I did that little experiment. But yeah, this is something I've already done before, so I know. One thing, if you do try to achieve this and use the method that I use, definitely make sure you have some gloves on, because I did this and I didn't have gloves on. So yeah, I had to wash my hands thoroughly because it was all over my hands. And also, to seal it, you need some hairspray. So I'm just going to spray mine down. And when I did this with my other one, like when I sweat and stuff on the back of my neck, it didn't come off on my clothing or anything like that. But I still wouldn't recommend wearing like white or anything with this because, yeah, he might have some issues. But other than that, like, it really does work. Obviously, you can see the pink is still showing throughout. And I absolutely love it. So now I have like cotton candy hair. This is something that I achieved, like created. So it's not something that you can get online, like the actual this cotton candy color. But yeah, this is nice. I absolutely love it. You definitely can achieve it. Super easy. And yeah, let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. What you think of this new cotton candy hair. Did you like it better before? You like it better now? Let me know down below. I love this. And it will come out if you wash your wig for sure. You definitely can use warm water and fabric softener. It'll all come out and you'll have your wig like you bought it when you first bought it. So yeah. Let me know how you guys feel down below. If you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe and follow me on Snapchat and Instagram. And I will see you queens in my next video. Deuces.